So, motion starts with a force applied to an object. And the type of motion produced depends on the size and the shape of the object, the direction, and the strength of the force, and the surface it moves over.
That's it now for motion. I better get moving myself.